specialty is that searching for live people in collapsed buildings, say after an earthquake or a hurricane or tornado. He has that special drive to maintain the focus to continue working when it's difficult, to traverse really challenging rubble. So when a building is collapsed, it's obviously a very uneven, hazardous surface. As the canine search specialist, it's my job to be responsible for Rita, take care of all her needs as far as her care and maintenance, her training, getting her prepared, finding live people in collapsed structures. Rita wants to work. She wants a challenge.
San Francisco Fire Department Search Team, gotta get you out of there.